GIMP can be opened because it's from an unidentified developer. Okay.
Applications. GIMP. From applications in your viewfinder. From applications, you go to GIMP. Applications, GIMP. From the viewfinder, applications, GIMP.
GIMP is an unidentified developer. Are you sure you want to open it? So far, you download it already. So open. GIMP is an unidentified developer. Are you sure you want to open it? So far, you download it already. So open.
Is working. And it's done. GIMP is running. Okay, so go back, click GIMP. Go applications, GIMP, and it's running, and voila, and that's it.